We have sent 10,000 cases, sold 8,000. So 2,000 is what? Unsold stock left. Now how to calculate unsold stock? Cost of goods unsold. For 10,000 cases, the amount was 1 lakh. The stock left is 2,000. For 2,000, how much? So 20,000 is cost of goods unsold. Second, add proportionate expenses of consigner. What is the expense of consigner he gave you? 7,000 is the expense. For 10,000 cases, the expense is 7,000. What is stock left? Stock left is what? 2,000. For 10,000 cases is what? 7,000. For 2,000 cases, how much? 20%. Yes. 1,400. Now take proportionate expense of consigning. Did he mention it as a non-recurring expense? No, he did not mention any expenditure. So it is always recurring expense, leave it off. So 21,400. 21,400 is what? Consignment stock. Now whenever there is consignment stock, you need to calculate what? Consignment stock reserve. What is the extra price you have added here? 25,000. For 10,000 cases, calculation of consignment stock reserve. For 10,000 cases, what is the extra price you have added? 25,000. For 2,000 cases, how much? Cross multiply, you got 5,000 as consignment stock reserve. So 80 plus 25, 1 lakh 5, 1 lakh 26,400. 1,26,400. 2 P&L. 1,26,000 minus 1 lakh. 26 minus 7, 19. 19 minus 3, 16. 16 minus 4, 12. 12 minus 5, 7. 7,400 is what? Profit or loss which we got in the problem, right? Next, two consignment is for sales. What is the total sales made by the consignee? 80,000. Did we get any advance? No. By consignment is for expenses. The expenses made by consignee is 3,000 and commission payable is 4,000. Now, when you come to settlement amount, 80,000, 80,000, 73,000 is what settlement. The entry is what? Bank to consignee. From 80,000 direct this to whatever the balancing figure is there, that is what? 73,000 is what settlement. By consignment is for sending the goods, 1 lakh. But this 1 lakh is what? Invoice price. What is the extra price we have added? 25,000. So 25,000 has to be unloaded. Value of goods sent is 1 lakh. In the 25,000 we have added extra price, that is loading, that has to be unloaded, and the balancing figure will be transferred to trading or purchase. 75,000 should be transferred to trading or purchase. Till now we have completed all the entries in the books of consignor. We have done the journal. From the journal we have done the ledger posting, or sometimes we have done the ledgers. From the ledgers we have done the journal. Now we are doing the entries in the books of consignee. Till now we have done that in the books of consignee. Now let me continue with the books of consignee.